Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. Today's video is about my bullet journal setup for the month of December. It's kind of weird to think that we are in the last month of 2020. But anyways, for this month's setup, I went with floral theme. The main reason why I chose this theme is because when I did my bullet journal setup for the month of January, I did the floral theme. So I thought, like, since I started this year with the floral theme, why not end with the same? I tried to keep the setup as simple as possible and I'm happy how it turned out. And I tried to use only one medium throughout the setup. I will make sure to link all the products that I used in the description below and also links to my previous bullet journal setup. I did layout for all the 4 weeks in this video, which gives you guys ideas while you create your weekly bullet journal spreads. And I got all my inspirations from Pinterest, no surprise. It is a great space to get inspired. This month's bullet journal setup is quite lengthy, so better grab a snack before you start watching. And I really hope you guys enjoy this video and get inspired to do your own bullet journal setup. So let's keep watching. Thank you.
Thank you.